Let's now get an update on militant groups protesting ahead of the president's State of the Nation address. ABS-CBN's Champ De Lunas joins us live. He joins us from the Commission on Human Rights. Hi, Champ.
Michelle, multiple militant groups have already staged their protest here in Commonwealth Avenue across UP Techno Hub. Kalipunan ng Kristiyanong Kabataan sa Pilipinas or KKKP claims that 51% of Filipino families consider themselves poor according to an SWS survey released last May. A huge effigy which depicts President Marcos is also seen in the area. Issues raised in the program are the Kaliwa Dam Project, low wage of workers, and the disappearance of members of different groups. Also raises ending militarization in Moro and indigenous communities. The group Rise Up wants the investigation of the ICC to continue to hold those accountable for Oplan Tokhang. The groups are expected to begin their march at 10:30 a.m. towards Tandang Sora. Michelle?
All right, thank you very much for that update, Champ. Now also happening today, the start of a three-day transport strike led by the group Manibela in protest of government's PUV modernization program. Let's get the latest on the ground from our correspondent, Liza Aquino. Liza, what's happening there?
Michelle, around 80 jeepney drivers and counting are already converging here in UP Diliman in Quezon City for a protest caravan scheduled at around 9 in the morning, just a few hours before the second State of the Nation address of President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. These are members of transport group Manibela who are also leading the three-day nationwide transport strike starting today. Most of the drivers who are participating in the caravan this morning are drivers who usually ply routes in major roads along Caloocan, Rizal, Bulacan, Nabotas, and Quezon City. This amid continuing uncertainty for drivers and operators regarding the state's public utility vehicle modernization program. The group is also calling for the cancellation of the government's jeepney phase-out program and for the government to bring back the five-year validity of their franchises. Manibela Chairman Mar Valbuena said that around 20,000 jeepney drivers nationwide will take part in the strike. 40 to 45,000 of these drivers are from the National Capital Region. They will conduct a short program here in UP Diliman before they circle around in their traditional jeepneys along Commonwealth Avenue and Elliptical Road. Other public utility vehicle drivers are still accommodating commuters as of this hour. Michelle, meanwhile, police officers from Quezon City Police District and Manila Police District are deployed in Pilcoa and here in UP Diliman to ensure the safety in the area where protesters from Southern Tagalog are currently stationed. Back to you, Michelle.
Thank you very much for that update, Liza Aquino.